Press cross button to start.
Clara, I hope you can see the smoke from where you are.
You struck a blow against Castillo today. I hope Julio wasn't too rough on you.
He's hurting, but okay. I think Lita would be smiling right now.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. His name is Benito. He's a local fisherman, which means boats for Libertad. He lives on the east side of Casas Cove.
Always got time to make new friends.
You're building bridges for me, Danny. It's your gift. We need Benito. Talk to him.
Thank you. See?
Let me guess. Suerte mía. Back.
Danny, the only thing better than a guerrilla is a guerrilla with a nice ride.
You want me to steal one? Been doing that since I was a kid.
You're in the big leagues now. You need a car? Just call for one. I'll have a friend bring it right to you.
Gracias. But you don't have any friends, Juan.
Just shut up and call for a car, Danny.
Take good care of her, mijita.
Thanks.
Buena.
Juan, this is a nice car.
That's not a car, Danny. That is a 1956 Beaumont Valentina, which is a work of art. Just like me. Except I don't have a ram welded to my chassis to fuck up anyone who gets in your way.
Definitely one of a kind.
Now go get those fascist tigers.
This place has a stash room. Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FMD base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Mm-hmm.
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about being with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Having a ride.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thank you. got you, Rosario. Benito, the fuel station is open again. You can take as much as you need.
Okay, Danny, but now is the hard part. The Comandante Rosario is a murderer, and she's not going to stop. As long as she's alive, this island is safe.
I hear you, Benito. Of a Comandante problem for Benito.
Watch yourself. The military in Benseu is much stronger, better equipped, and better trained. If
Find some high ground, do some scouting before you pull the trigger. Remember, rule number 9, right tool for the right job.
Rule number 10, shut the fuck up.
You're an adult and can make your own decisions. Spread your wings and fly, little bird.
I think my Supremo can kill that tank. Or maybe I can steal it.
Kiss. Who was that? Did I just see?
Here I come!
That must be Rosario. Care of Rosario. Adios, asshole. Okay, Benito. Rosario is dead, and the fuel is flowing again.
Si, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara, but I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her car. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirvió, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my firing corpse comes down on you like a meteor.